Hi, Mirko here from HealthPet Systems. Today I'll tell you why do dogs eat grass. So let's dive in. Recently, one of my friends told me she feeds her dog regularly with high quality food, but still dog eat grass. She tries to find out why, but nothing made sense. I created this video in order to help all pet owners who have the problem with the dog who eat grass. So in order to solve the problem, first you need to find why your dog eats grass. Sounds logical, does it? In this video, you will see the 5 most common reasons, and also, is eating grass safe for your dog? So let's start with 5 most common reasons why dogs eat grass. The reason number 1, boredom or attention seeking. In many cases, the dog owner is not able to provide enough exercise and physical activities to the dog. So it gets bored and chooses to chew upon the grass as a means to kill boredom. Attention seeking is another reason due to which a dog eats grass, and it is correlated with boredom. For the dog, grass eating is a very easy way to seek your attention. The reason number 2, for taste. Some dogs eat grass excessive because they have a natural liking for the taste or texture of grass. They will eat it no matter how much you feed them with quality food. Okay, the reason number 3, to induce vomiting. Does your dog eat grass and vomiting after? Some dogs can sense stomach distress very easily, so they resort to eating grass in order to vomit. This self-medication theory is very controversial. Wanna learn why? Researchers have conducted that less than 25% of the dogs have vomited after eating grass. Also, most of the dogs that eat grass do not show any sign of illness before doing so. The reason number 4, to supplement dietary deficiency or pica. Some dogs even eat grass for coping with the fiber requirements in their bodies. They might be fed with a proper diet, but still the urge for fibers is satisfied through grass only. This condition is referred to as pica, where a dog tries to supplement its diet with grass due to the lack of vitamins, minerals, or fibers. This behavior should be corrected by making appropriate changes in the dog's diet. And the reason number 5, natural instinct. Before men started domesticating dogs, they had to hunt for their own food. They were not simply cannibals, but omnivores. In today's times, the customized food that we feed our dogs does not satisfy their scavenging instincts. Thus, the grass is the easiest available food for dogs to satisfy their omnivore's drive. You certainly wanna know, is eating grass safe for a dog, right? Dogs are very good at the selection. So you don't need to worry much until the grass eating is excessive or it contains harmful herbicides or chemicals. In cases your dog eats grass excessive or he vomits frequently, I suggest you visit the vet immediately because it can be a sign of more serious problems. To find out more, I created a great guide where I show you 7 reasons why the dogs eat grass and how to correct it. A link is down below in the description. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button to receive more like it in the future. And remember, let's keep our pets healthy! Bye!